Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces around the world.